Now, here's our reporter Laura Windsor with a segment on pediatric diabetes.
Diabetes mellitus is a chronic condition in which the body fails to metabolize food efficiently and can cause serious complications. Dr. Eba Hathout at Loma Linda University Children's Hospital discusses the different types of diabetes in children.
There are two main types of diabetes mellitus in children, type 1, which is mainly insulin deficiency, and type 2, which is insulin dysfunction. Children at risk for type 2 diabetes are minority populations, people with a strong family history of type 2, and children who are obese. Obesity is a big enemy to insulin production. Keep an eye on the symptoms of frequent urination and frequent drinking, and if they notice any of that, to bring it up to their medical doctor. But without the symptoms, they need to also maintain a healthy weight, because obesity alone can be associated with type 2 diabetes without any other symptoms. The causes for type 1 diabetes are even more intriguing. Many thought it's immunologic, but we now think that it's also highly environmental, and we're doing research towards exploring prevention and cure through that venue.
Dr. Hathout talks more on type 1 diabetes and the research she has been doing.
The incidence of type 1 insulin-dependent diabetes